Gold doesn't adhere to zinc, so they plate it with copper. They run a positive electric charge through the trophy and a negative charge through a piece of copper also suspended in the plating tank. This process dissolves the copper, then draws the particles through the water and onto the trophy. They repeat the electroplating process in a different tank, this time with nickel. Nickel creates a sufficiently hard base to support the gold plating. It also makes gold appear brighter. After another rinse, it's back into a tank for the final plating with 24-karat gold. To prepare the trophy's base for painting, they smooth the surface with a belt sander, then fine sand by hand.